Fernandez's time in the big league was defined not just by his generational talent, but also by the genuine joy he exuded on the field. As bright as his star shined on the mound, it was his personality which lit up the Marlins clubhouse and galvanized the community.
Do you wanna be? Hey. Do you wanna be? Happy.
Do you want Marlins pitcher Jose Fernandez. He got 26 happy. Of the 30 first place votes.
A 14-year-old Fernandez and his mother attempted to defect and failed, resulting in prison time for the teenager.
It was really hard. I think the toughest part was leaving all my family.
In 2008, the two tried again. On that trip, Fernandez saved his mother when she was washed over, diving into the ocean and pulling her back to the boat. But finally, mother and son had succeeded. Free, the United States.
Free from pain, free from scars, free to sing, free from bars, free my dogs, you're free to go. Black is hot, the streets is cold, free to love, to each his own. Free from bills, free from pills, you wrote aloud, the speakers blow. Life get hard, you ease your soul and cleanse your mind. Learn to fly and reach the stars, you take the time to look behind and say, look where I came, look how far I done came.
An impoverished teen growing up in Tampa with little English, Fernandez dedicated himself to becoming a big league pitcher. In 2011, the Marlins took him 14th overall in the draft.